And two teenagers are charged with throwing a bottle bomb at a little six-year-old girl as she played in a park in Anne Arundel County. That attack happened near a Pasadena elementary school. 11 News reporter Kai Reed is live in Anne Arundel County with the latest on it. Kai.
Well, the little girl was playing at the playground on school grounds when the attack happened around 6:30 last night. It is the sixth bottle bomb incident in Anne Arundel County this year.
The Sunset Elementary School playground should be the perfect place to swing, slide, and run around. But investigators say a six-year-old girl was playing there around 6:30 Monday night when two teens threw a bottle bomb at her. The explosive device went off. Fortunately, the girl wasn't injured.
In some instances, depending on the chemicals that are mixed, if they explode, can cause severe injuries, to include traumatic injury and burns that can lead to a life-threatening event.
Bottle bombs are homemade concoctions made from household chemical ingredients and plastic bottles. Directions and videos showing how the gas buildup causes the explosion can easily be found online. Police have investigated recent cases in Baltimore County, and there were 28 cases in Anne Arundel County last year, six so far this year. According to investigators, in this case, the 13 and 15-year-old suspects were found sitting with the household bomb-making materials on a set of bleachers in the park. They're charged with reckless endangerment and possession of a destructive device.
And I have a 10-year-old and a 14-year-old who play in this neighborhood and know a lot of people in the neighborhood, and I definitely don't want my kids anywhere near that. Not at all.
She could have been really hurt. They could have killed her if they hit her, you know, in the right spot, I guess, you know, or face, or, you know, show them pictures of burn victims or something to really get their attention, to realize how bad that was, what they did.
Now, investigators are looking at the possibility that the recent cases here in Anne Arundel County are related, but they happen in all different areas. The teenagers are being charged as juveniles. Reporting live in Anne Arundel County, Kyrie, WBAL-TV 11.